I've been seeing these horseshoe-shaped pillars all the way up. Do they mark a path? I'm at the top of the mountain. I can see that giant diamond-shaped thing really close from here. Took me a while to get here, but the views are worth it. They built all this just with pieces from the beached ship. Frank sure must be a real whiz. That is a doornail. No power. There are some sort of sound devices built around this amphitheater. Homemade loudspeakers, probably to amplify the sound. So I guess you used the notes from the organ and they weren't the right ones.
All right. Can you turn it on, Cass?
Please, sir. We should not do this.
Not now.
Haven't we had enough warning, Mr. Everhart? What else do we need? Another death?
Listen to me. Frank lost his life setting this whole thing up. So we're not going to discuss it anymore. We're going to activate it, period. That's clear enough for you, Caillou.
Hey, Mar!
Fine, same to you. Please, Cass, activate.
Something wrong, Harry.
The ground is shaking. No,
I can't.
I told you in the hall, you damn fool. You're going to kill us all.
Turn it off.
Dead as a doornail. These drops of rain are so refreshing. Feels really good. Oh no! Frank died. So Frank fought in the Great War. Oh, Frank had a daughter named Evangeline. What a darling. They built a turbine to generate electricity under the falling water. But the stream isn't close enough to the wheel. A Bible. It must have belonged to Frank. He thought it was a flesh wound, but it kept getting worse. Blood-soaked rags. No power. These levers connect those gears to direct the wheel's energy into the turbine. Homemade loudspeakers. Probably to amplify the sound. One, two, one, two. Testing. Nope, doesn't work. Witty, so funny. A loving person. But it takes a lot for him to open up. They built loudspeakers on top of this tower to reproduce the effect of the organ. Very clever, old pal. Nakal? So this is like Atlantis, but in the Pacific Ocean, right? Harry's convinced the answer to my illness lies inside that temple. His low spirits are obvious in this photo. What was wrong with Frank? He looked so thin. There's a symbol inside. Got worse. Harry thought it wasn't a good idea to make unnecessary efforts. Heavens, looks like a rock slide crushed all the tents. All but one. A torn picture. Maybe the Polynesian guide didn't like people taking pictures of his scar. The only tent that came out of the rock slide in one piece is the one filled with amulets. Oh dear. Oh, I'm sorry, but art has never been your... These stone columns just vibrate. Amazing. The hatches are opening. They didn't accept Frank in the university. They should be ashamed. No power. Now the wheel is moving. That was easy. These buttons seem to adjust the amount of energy that goes through the turbine. Should give the turbine some energy. Great! We did it. Now everything should be powered. what? Did I do something wrong? Come on, work. Come on.
Yes.
Now what? What's happening this time? I can feel the fever rising. Oh God, no. My illness. Is it coming back? Is this an ocean? An ocean that dried up? My cane? No. I would rather die than use that damned thing again. Hair is so dry. I need to find water. Another memory of my illness. I'd better find some shade before I dry right up. The horseshoe-shaped pillar and that diamond shape again. I can't take much more of this. I feel woozy. Is that a house? That's not a house. That's our house in Inglewood. Am I dreaming? Or am I just losing my mind? Harry? Are you home? I miss you so much, old pal. A picnic with Harry's brother and sister. I am definitely losing my mind. I don't understand what is happening, Harry. Are you... The Everhart twosome. What a duo. The happiest day of my life. It's a photo of my mother and me. She had just gotten worse from her illness. Harry gave me this necklace after one of his scavenger hunts. My mother's music box. Yet again. Checkmate in three moves. Cousin Robert? But I don't have any cousins. What a sweet melody. What was that? Another vivid dream? And my music box again, but it wasn't broken anymore. I'm not going back up there. The fuse box is already providing electricity to this entire setup. Nakal? So... I haven't sung since I got sick, but let's give it a shot. A show. This feels like hallowed ground. This looks like the same kind of elevator that was in the campsite. These patterns look too familiar. She sounds worried for him, I think. Where is this taking me? Inside the giant fish head that I saw from below.
My dear old pal, Nora, I wish I could write something else, but a long time ago I promised you I would never lie to you. So here goes. There is no cure for your illness. What you carry in your blood is changing you, and it will keep changing you until it's done, whatever that means. There is nothing we can do to stop it. My dear old pal, my partner, the love of my life, I am so sorry. I've made so many mistakes. All those deaths because of me. Frank, DeWitt, Roy. All for nothing. Maybe Teahoro is right. Maybe we can return to the beach and build a raft to get back to Papeete. Maybe in less than a month, I could be back.
There's no cure? But he didn't finish the letter. What did you do, Harry? Where are you? I know for sure that you didn't go back home, so what? What do I do now? Are you still on the island? I have to find you. Well, this one was easy, I think. I'm starting to understand this language. This one was really hard to figure out. Good job, Harry. God's blood. Does this mean that... Is this related to me somehow, to my disease? So that's how you mark the symbol's orientation. Well done, Harry. Boy, am I lucky that you did the hard part of figuring things out. John McCormack's dear old pal of mine? Our favorite song. It's amazing. Harry marked this symbol for a reason. I'd better write it down. Broken liquor bottle. Is this Harry's? He hates booze. Harry threw a bottle against the wall. Was it because he was frustrated for not deciphering this? Or because of what he discovered when he did? A complex pattern. direction. It appears Harry didn't advance any further. Those are drums of some sort. Nora, you idiot, just follow the sequence. Nora, you idiot, just follow the sequence. Work for him, so it shouldn't work for me either. Unless there's something different about my hand. Anyway, Nora, you know what you've got to do. My hands! Look at my hands! This is definitely not a dream, and I'm starting to doubt the others were dreams, too. I should be scared, but it's hard to explain what I feel, but it isn't fear. Not a bit. Those gates, like the one I saw in the temple. I'm back to being me. It's hard for me to understand how these gates work. What happens every time I cross one of them?